Hello. I'm back. A couple of tests of two PCs. Didn't work out that well. Apparently a low-end i3, not the best encoding CPU on the planet. So, Christmas is coming, as they say. Might be some new hardware in the mix. So, just want to have some fun here. Oh, wait. I know what I should do. Yeah, I don't know this one very well. Let's try it out. Probably because I've only played it once. So we'll see what And again, I gotta get my levels right. I'm messing around with them. I think that's it.
Thank you.
Happy songs, happy afternoon.
Masterful performance.
Masterful performance. Oh my gosh. Hey, Pod 234DE. 234DE. I'm just going to call you Pod. Welcome. Hello. Very nice of you to drop by. I occasionally throw myself out Rocksmith on Twitch, which I'm not sure is a very kind thing to do for anybody that might like music, but it is what it is. You just happened upon this, or did you? Are you a Rocksmith player as well? Missteps, not bad.
Exceptional performance.
Exceptional performance. The guy in the game is too kind when he's kind at all. You know, I've been working on Judas Priest. Oh, was that a request? If I had Judas Priest, I could do that. I think this is the only one I have. I got them sorted by how well I play them. This one's straight up, fairly easy. So I'm good at it.
Thank you.
Funny thing is, I didn't like them when I was
Masterful
supposed to like
performance.
Them, like 20 years ago, 25 years ago. It's good stuff now. Aerosmith, oh my god, man, you're killing me. Is there anything by Aerosmith that I am even remotely... Yeah, I think it was the best one. I haven't played these in quite a while. How complicated the rhythm. I might have to like go through two of these.
We'll be right back.
Sure, the guy will be less glowing with his feedback here.
Great performance.
Oh, great. Yeah, sure. Guns N' Roses. Do I have any Guns N' Roses? It's the same old story, same. What's my alphabet again? EFG. I have no Guns N' Roses. I don't know if there is any. It all comes down to licensing. So I don't know if the game developers have actually managed to get any to license any. To license any Guns N' Roses. They may not have, I'm not sure. I think I probably would have bought it if they had. Iron Maiden? I'll come back to that one. Just give me one more. Ones. Green Day Holiday. Wait, is that a song?
Dazzling
Holiday?
Performance.
Don't wanna be an American. That's the only Green Day I have, what you see right there. American Idiot, Basket Case. Oh, this is like really loud. Oh Love, which I don't even think of. Well, I guess I played X-Kid. X-Kid's fun, but solo I
love.
Iron Maiden, is that what you asked for? A-G-H-I. I have played this twice. I will play it. And if you leave, I won't blame you. Especially this part. Can you see my mouse? Yeah. Apparently this part here is hard.
Thank you.
That was actually tiring.
Great performance.
It's hard to get what's going through the guitar's head when they turn around and slam their guitars into their stage. It's insane. Well, I will endeavor to get better at it, but maybe not like live on the screen here. Yeah, let's play something quite a bit slower. Something I'm better at. Equally as angry. I have some Kiss. It requires retuning, so I can go through
amazing
that.
Amazing performance.
But I don't have. So I think all of these. Oh, that one's. This is a fun song. I'll drop into E flat here. You just have to like bear with me here as they retune. I guess I can like turn down the noise for you, so it's not screeching. Well, you can't really see what I'm doing, can you? Now let's do that again. Thank you. I realize that it's the meter is actually behind me on the screen. Does stay in tune really well. It's really hard to get into tune. 1979, one of my favorite songs. Way to put the pressure on me, Reality Pixels. And thank you for dropping by. I hope I did it all right.
You're gonna be a superstar.
Oh man, you know, there's a bunch of Queen on here. I gotta retune again, though. That's the, although tuning up is a little bit easier than tuning down. So I'll come back to the Queen. thank you. Yeah, that one is, I think it, I think you can see it over here under the name. In this little area, it says 75. That's the play count. That's probably this is probably my most played song. The chords and whatnot in that song are just like whoever composed that knows music science and guitar science just down. It's just amazing. The open E is in almost every, I guess it's not E, it's E flat, but in every single thing that you do. Yeah, it's very clever. My sounds changed, so I can't really play it because my tone changed here. I'll skip over Stevie Ray Vaughan because that's way out of my. Where is Stevie? Oh, I did some Kiss. There's a few songs that I'm not bad at. In E, do I have to like tune up again? Pull this one on.
Spread the word around.
Illyrios. Thank you. Welcome. First time. It's not surprising since I haven't been streaming that long. I mean, not just today, but I haven't been streaming that long.
Top-notch performance.
In general. Top-notch performance. That guy can be mean sometimes, but he can also be overly generous with the praise. Alright, somebody said Queen. I'm going to try and find, start by artist. Queen, I could probably do... Where does Q come in the alphabet? Oh, there we go. See, there's a ton of Queen in here. I'm not good at any of it. I haven't played these forever. This is going to it's going to force me to retune again. So you get to watch me go through that. Saw them live last night in Copenhagen? That is amazing. Well, rest assured I wasn't there, but I hope to barely approximate what they sound like. I have another guitar, I should just... Oh, come on. How close are you? As I said, it's hard to get into tune. I have another guitar, I should just tune it in E flat and just swap guitars instead of retuning.
I was told a million times all the trouble's in my
Play Fat Bottom Girls. Keep going. Well, I have to take off here shortly, so I will give it a shot. And thank you, everybody, for stopping by and making requests. That was awesome. Too much fun. Oh, it's in drop two. So I gotta retune again. This one's a little bit easier.